Hey guys, it's Nikki Dunn, middle school educational technologist at Country Day, also known as the other lady in the library. I wanted to take some time out to see how are you doing. Here you are in day two of remote learning. You don't have your teacher to tap directly on the shoulder. Now you have to send out an email or maybe a smoke signal or whatever else you find is a necessary tool to be able to reach that teacher. I know that this is a new experience that even 3 weeks ago, none of us were anticipating. A month ago, no one was thinking about. So it's new for everybody. But I want to applaud you for taking this time and making great strides and efforts to do your best. Continue to figure it out. Keep moving along. I know with a lot of new things comes a lot of new frustration. So the first thing, again, thank you for everything that you are doing to try to make this as easy of a transition as possible for everybody. But second, we're not confused or unaware of the fact that there are difficulties that are coming with online learning. We know that PowerSchool doesn't always like us all to get there at the same time. Sometimes Google Classroom may not agree. Or maybe that teacher thought that that would be a great video to upload and that video decided we're not interested in coming to the party. Well, just know that we understand. Technology isn't perfect, and with everybody across the entire nation going to remote learning at the same time, some things are looking a little tricky. Some things are not flowing as easily as they used to because everyone's using the internet. Also, most of the nation's at home now, so everyone's using the internet. Think of all the Disney Plus you could be watching after you finish your math homework. Think of all the Netflix movies you could catch up on after you finish that social studies project. So everyone's using the internet, and a lot of people are using a lot of those learning platforms that we're used to, again, like Google Classroom and PowerSchool. Know your teachers are not unaware of this. Please understand that we want you to do your best, and we know that this is new for not just us, but for each and every one of you and for your families. We want you to be successful. So we're understanding that sometimes things may not work. What do you do in that instance? Take a breath. Go outside and do a quick run. Stay inside and do a quick run, but don't tell your parents I told you to run around their houses. Find something to do for a second to just breathe, step away, and come back and try it again. We're all in this thing together. We're all learning and growing together, but we know that we're going to come out stronger than we came into this thing. So hang in there. You can do it. Step away if you need to. We promise we won't fuss. Keep trying. Have a great weekend, and we'll see you again soon. Bye.